One very nice in the water bag, perfectly formed. And these are large pups. Eh? So I take out from a small incision and clamp again and give to the breeder two clamps and cut them. You can see sometimes the water bag is already ruptured. Okay.